Well, does she know that you've gone?
Nobody knows I've got it. Well, you three do. I don't know, but I'll think of something.
Make her lay on the floor and do something.
Ah, she wouldn't do anything.
Like, show us
quick,
how such and such does such and such a thing.
She'll do something.
Yeah,
something. Well, she's pretty silly anyway. I'll get you guys in here.
Anybody have any suggestions?
Who's coming in at 12?
Ray 1618, please. Yeah. Ray 1618. Steve Hunter.
Damn. Where will she be sitting? Perfect. What's that look like?
You should put it on the other end of your desk.
No, it's got you right there. She'd never notice it up there if it, I'm afraid of it falling off.
Put a little plant in front of it. Where you had it, if you get it set right.
Well, no, I can do it this way too, because I can just, this may work.
Hello, may I help you? Yes,
I am. I should zoom in. Zoom, where's the zoom? Zoom.
Eh? Yeah, but I had another one here. Right after you called,
it's zooming.
But Frank
at Rollins, flying to
Lake
5-5-9. Okay, Diane. Bye-bye. There. Okay, come look through this. Just look through that thing on top.
Is that good?
Yep.
I thought it zoomed in too.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
Shh. Oh, don't worry.
Standing up. Shh. We should make her pretend she's sleeping in the cabins.
Oh, jeez. It's about time.
It's about to be.
Will you do us a little song and dance later if we get bored? Anything?
The world.
The world? Good.
Good. Don't worry, I'll go get a car for us later.
Don't worry, Dad.
No, no, but we need for our car.
Six.
Brunswick Furnace, 1-800-268-7376. Now, extensions on that one.
You woman.
At 5-2906. End of it. All right. Thanks a lot. Bye.
Oh, now you can turn like a nap.
are you? Yeah, I guess that's right. Nobody's going to argue with you now, Linda. Okay, have a good weekend. Okay, thanks. Bye.
Thank you.
There she is.
Colette, let's have a look at this slipper now. Let's have a look at this Cinderella shoe.
Oh.
Before I go downstairs.
20 minutes to a half an hour at 475-31.
Mm-hmm. I'm zooming in on that. You should have.
How could you miss it? You
I'm zooming
it.
Right in on it. Wow.
10-4.
Raina, I got you in here this time.
Yeah.
Oh, we're getting some more water. Okay, I better save some for the party. Cause
I
want to see you do it.
No, you bugger, you would. You'd try and make a fool out of me.
Oh, you should have seen me those things.
Mercy, get up so I can see your outfit. Oh, isn't that? This will be in color, too. I'll get a full-length shot. Wow, wait till I get her this way now, Monte. Wonderful. All right. That's great. Isn't that nice? Oh, my God. What a vision, eh? Good God. Let me get your sheriff's badge in here, too. Is it still on? Oh, there we go. There's my deputy, boys and girls. There's Monte looking beautiful, Marilyn. Said she looked like, and here's Paulette, our little French. What a little she gave. All dressed up, and there's Cass working away, doing all the work as usual. I've got 50 minutes. Okay. How do I take this downstairs so they don't know?
I'm sure they won't know what it is, you know. This. Just tell them it's your friend.
Well, now,
this is my
little friend. Oh, jeez, it does look a little obvious, doesn't it?
No way. Slightly.
Looks like you're perfect. My arm.
No, Kevin, I don't think that'd work either.
How are you going to focus it like that? You'd get everybody's crotch.
It's already. It's
already. You'll get everybody's crotch.
All right. This is going to be a porno video.
You better believe it. And what were you saying yesterday?
I wonder if everybody's coming up here. Let me see. Here comes Joyce. Where's the door? Come out well on the old film. Oh, you didn't bring your camera?
No.
Well, that's not using your thinking cap.
I had so many interruptions today that I couldn't even think.
Did Sheila bring in the big coffee pot? Mm-hmm. Oh, that's not going to last long.
I should be.
Oh, well.
You think you should have used your
cup? Well, get ready for this.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. Oh, well, Fonzo. Oh, my God. I know it is you. Buggers you. Sherry, Sherry.
I told you.
That is,
I can't breathe.
Incredible. Oh, Lord, I got a gift. Yes, that's unreal. Hello, may I help you? Hello. Hello.
Okay.
That's cute.
Hold that up.
It's berry boxes.
That's cute. Fix your nose.
His nose is Janet.
I only got four fingers.
See, I'm not picking your nose. I want you to. Oh, God, that's too much. That's unreal. Isn't that something? Isn't that,
that
something?
Is really cute.
Jeez, I guess.
He's like an elf lover.
Are you naked underneath that?
Yep.
Take it off. Take it off. We're making a porno one, too. We already got Debbie.
Lost something there. Right the other window.
Here.
Here, I'll get it for you.
There you go.